blazing speed running the football. First down and 10 at his own 27. Madison in motion, and they'll hand it right. Washington right there. Gain of 2 on the play. Second down and 8. Marshall in for DeAnthony Thomas. He'll fling it out to the far side for Oregon on the road against the Huskies. 3rd and 5 to the 32. Here's a handoff running left. Washington trying to close, and they do. Opening drive for Oregon. First down and 10 now at the Husky 47. Mariota, he'll take off. Near side, and scampers out of bounds at the first down and 15 at the 41. Marshall running left. And taken down. Terrific by Kikaha.
And look at the middle of the line. It's the defensive front that made everything happen. The second level, nowhere to go for Marshall running the football.
Aoli Kikaha, a junior from Hawaii. Mariota with time, wide open. Oh, and it's dropped out of the gun. Over the middle, and it's gone. Addison, and he's ripped out. The Philadelphia Eagles job. Fourth down and 5 at the 36. Marshall and Huff. Out of the split backfield. And Mariota running! And he won't get it! Fumbles the ball! Running a play every 19.7 seconds. And Mariota pulls it down, and he'll go down at the 30.
No points on the board, because that's an advantage for your offense.
Second down and 3, Marshall with a hole, and a pick up a first down. Worked out before the game. First down at the 36. Mariota with all day to throw. Now gets out of the pocket. Turns the corner and out of bounds.
Running back with 4-4 speed in the 40.
Second and 7. Here's a handoff around the left to Marshall. And Marshall chopped down at the 46. Comes in. He goes in motion out of the backfield. Lines up as a receiver at the top of your screen. Mariota finds Huff. And Huff slung out of
short game.
Second and 8. Tyler remains in the game. Addison in motion. They give it to him on the sweep. Not a lot there. He breaks the tackle. High stepping. Looking for a block. He has it. Look at him go. Addison out of bounds. Inside the one. First down to goal of 9. They give it to Tyler. And Tyler. Stopped by Sean. Along with Huff in the backfield. Mariota. Looking for the option. Pitches it. Huff, did he get in? With Marcus Mariota.
Marshall's a good inside tough runner.
Mariota runs it. Mariota gives it up.
Turned into touchdowns.
Ty Montgomery, spectacular on special teams for the Cardinal. Now Mariota starts from the Washington 42. He'll hand it off to Marshall around the left side. Second down at 4 to 36. And this is Mark with the catch on the tight ends.
Timing of their running plays.
Third down at 2 to 34. They hand it off. Bottled up is Marshall, and he's taken down for a loss at the 40.
Into this game, Washington just allowed 7, the fourth fewest. It held up pretty well in that first quarter. Washington has to feel good about where they are.
Another high snap. Mariota handles it, gets out of the pocket, and incomplete. Intended for 10 of the 34.
Not to mention Washington running to the football quite well and creating havoc themselves.
And they'll hand it off. Marshall. There's a shoulder. Crosses the 35. Picks up. Third down at 5 to the 39. Oregon 1-4 on third down conversions. Mariota to Huff. And he goes nowhere. Chopped down. That's Oregon's 15th takeaway in 6 games this year. A season ago, Oregon led the nation with 40 takeaways. From the 31 for Marcus Mariota. Play fake. Mariota over the middle, wide open receiver. It's Addison at the 40-yard line. And it's on at the Husky 31. A 38-yard gain, first and 10. That one skipped to the far side. It looked like that one made it. No gain on the play. Second and 10. Tyner. And a freshman roughed up with a lot of scrimmage player. Third down, 9 at the 30. Mariota. Flushed out the pocket. Turns the corner. And he may have picked up the first down.
Still hot, puts it for a first down.
Number 19, Mariota. Stepping up. Caught inside the 5. Beautiful throw.
Going to go quickly now.
Number 4. Hand off. Second and goal, number 2. Mariota trying to turn the corner, breaks the tackle, and goes down. Wonderfully done, team. Mariota sprints out the pocket, looking. Touchdown! What patience in his first year. Off to Marshall, and he's wrestled down after
four. He's subtle.
Second down and 11. Mariota dancing out of the pocket, throws in a run. He put some mustard on it
and put it on Brown, who they think will be a big time tight end for them.
Hand off to Marshall. Marshall goes down at the 44. Down to 2, the 38. And a handoff. Marshall pushing
throughout the course of the game.
Darrell Hawkins lines up in the backfield with Byron Marshall. Mariota, the seam route, caught this time by
the option fake, and then rifle it into the gap.
Touchdown, Oregon. Byron Marshall. Dustin Sarkisian. Where's Oregon now? Look at the flats to Tyler. Looking to the 20. They're out of the 22. Mariota throws it underneath. And drop it up for first down. Running the football. Play fake. Looking. Action. Incomplete. No. And one timeout. Mariota starts from his own 12-yard line. Another high snap. Here's a handoff. Marshall. Marshall will push the pile forward across the 20-yard line and get up close to 20. He's up in the backfield. Mariota. Finds Tyner with space. Tyner with his 30. Get up first down.
And 10.24, something like 10.35. This kid can fly.
Ranked the number 2 running back coming out of Aloha High School. Tyner Marshall. Mariota pass. Mariota looking downfield. The pitch, Tyner. Ball on the spot. And knocked out of bounds at the 25. Another high snap. Mariota pulls it down. Finds Tyler Hunt. Looking at the first down.
Many see as a big time prospect for the NFL. He left the team months having a very nice true freshman season.
Mariota, no pressure. Decides to run. Slides down, close to
ball. He can on the run.
Second and 1. Mariota to the far side. Incomplete. And that ball knocked out of play. Third down and 1. picks up the first down with Byron Marshall. Mariota. I'll tell you what,
plenty of dispatch on the football.
Went to the Peyton Manning Passing Academy. This offseason, Mariota under pressure, dumps it off. Addison.
He doesn't take a back seat to very many, if any.
And off once again, Marshall. Between the tackles. Here's the pitch to Marshall. Trying to squeeze through the hole, and he'll get to the football. Magical with the football, both passing and running. Huff. In motion. They give it to him, and he will not get it. First down and 10. Make that first down to 15. Mariota gets out of the pocket, decides to run it. Watch out. He can wheel. Mariota down the sideline. And out of bounds. First down and 10 at the 36 for Oregon. Mariota pulls it down. Looking. Caught inside the 10. Six catches, 136 yards. Mariota knocked away. Mariota running, following his blockers. Tripped up and down at the five.
Pure quarterback run with lead blockers. Even pulled the center, Grasso. And Watson came underneath Grasso to spill.
Keep him out of the end zone. Tired. In motion out of the backfield. Mariota sprinting out. Wants to run it. Mariota cuts it back. Touchdown.
Capitan chasing down Tebow.
First down and 10. At the 25 for Oregon. Mariota in trouble and sacked for the first time today.
Good coverage downfield because he had plenty of time to deliver the ball. And when he didn't have a target available,
a 7-yard loss. Mariota looking underneath. Oh, to the touchdown. First down and 10. Far side. And Huff stood up to take it. We'll run it this time. Slice it. And it gets to the 45. Close.
We're committed to Oregon at one time.
Here's the pitch to Marshall. And Marshall spinning, still on his feet. Marshall making a man miss. And it's 6 yards and 2 touchdowns for Byron Marshall. Mariota. Delivers on the money again, this time to Huff. Tyner. Trying to squeeze through.
We're able to get away. They're hoping another week of rest for his ankle.
Mariota pulls it down in the end zone. Touchdown. Braylon Addison.